May inflation rate rises to 3.2% after 6 months slowdown. Manila, Philippines. The country's inflation rate went up to 3.2% in May 2019, the first time after 6 months of consecutive slowdown. The Philippine Statistics Authority, PSA, said Wednesday. 3. The main drivers in the uptrend of inflation in May 2019 were food and non-alcoholic beverages, and housing, water, electricity, gas, and other fuels, the PSA said in a tweet. This was an increase to April's headline rate of 3%. Among the 11 major commodity groups, the PSA said the top three contributors to the overall inflation were food and non-alcoholic beverages, housing, water, electricity, gas, and other fuels, and restaurants and miscellaneous goods and services. For food and non-alcoholic beverages, the items which primarily contributed to the rise of inflation rate in May 2019 were other cereals, flour, cereal preparation, bread, pasta and other bakery products, fish, and fruits and vegetables, according to PSA. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.